European Commission, Ursula von der Leyen.
Thank you very much. Thank you, dear Eddie, for the wonderful.
In the face of this horror, Israel has the right to defend itself in line with humanitarian and international law. And right now, Palestinians in Gaza are in need of humanitarian help and aid. They cannot pay the price of Hamas barbarism.
Gracias.